considering all these geopolitical threats, we think that we should have different structure of our reserves than other countries, for example. Bigger share of gold and less share of dollars, and we think that even the amount of our reserves are quite big to withstand all financial scenarios or geopolitical scenarios. And it's our policy to diversify more than maybe other countries reserves, structure of reserves.
Does that then in effect essentially mean that U.S. economic sanctions now are less effective than they were?
No. You know, maybe de-dollarization is one of the notion of this policy, but the policy of the central bank is not exactly de-dollarization, is more devalutization, if you know, less foreign currency risks on our financial system. It's not only about the dollar. That's why we calibrated our banking regulation to disincentivize our banking sector to attract money and to lend in local currency, because we know by our experience that this exposure on foreign currency can create risks for financial sector, for the business. It's, and de-dollarization is one of the part of the more broad policy to manage properly these foreign currency risks.